Hello YouTube, this is Mr. We Are Gamers, back from my adventure map. I haven't uploaded any videos in a while, but I'm afraid to say I'm missing an episode. Obviously if I can find that episode, it shows me exploring down there, shows me finding the treasure, but I can still show you the treasure. That's what I found, and I'm not sure if there's still more down there. But yeah, I'm gonna go back to my little hidey hole. Oh look, trees are growing. Sorry about that. Something wrong with my hypercam, it keeps flickering up and down on my screen. I don't know if it's affecting what you can see, but if it is, I'm sorry. Yeah, there was some obsidian there. May as well put this here. I honestly don't know what the point in the netherrack was. I'm avoiding them away before I need these out. Yes, I've still got some coal. I think I'm going to try and repair that ship. I don't know if that's the main idea of the game, but it would make a nice little hidey hole. Well, not hidey hole, but ship hole thingy. So if I get my ward out. Yeah, I'm starting to think maybe it's not. It's just sort of a. It's not really symmetrical, I don't think. What a weird map. I don't think there's anything else on this map, really. Missed out down here ever. Ah, yes I have. Oh mate. Be able to wear it now. Excuse that a minute. I'd also like to take this moment to thank you for all for watching, because we have now got over 100 views, which I'm rather proud at. I know it's not much, but it's a few views. I think I'm going to go out with a bang, considering that there's nothing else to do on this map. If I've got enough gunpowder? No, I haven't. But I've got 2 TNT. I know it's not going to be much of a bang, but it'll be summer. That obsidian, and think it's probably meant to go to that nether with. Considering this, wait, no, it isn't. It can't, because there's not enough. So I'm just gonna line my house with this. But yeah, may as well go out with the bang. Now I'm going to peg it while watching it so you can see it. But yeah, this must conclude it, because there's nothing else. But I will leave it open. If anyone knows of anything else that you do on this, please leave a comment in the comment section below. Because if not, this was a very, very short map. Whoops. So, this is me saying goodbye, YouTube, from the survival shipwreck. It's been a rather good map, although it was short.